Day 2, painting with squirt guns.
Patreon challenged me to recreate a masterpiece using only squirt guns. I chose a very specific famous painting because it's really swirly, and it was my best chance at being able to pull off something that looked like the original artwork using freaking water pistols.
If I go any further today, it's gonna turn into mud after I let it dry. Tell me in the comments!
Does anybody know what I'm painting?